the first China-developed hydrogen fuel cell hybrid locomotive, started a trial run on Friday on a railway line for coal transport, in North China's Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region. The Hydrogen Energy Locomotive Project was jointly launched by the Inner Mongolia subsidiary of the State Power Investment Corporation, CRRC Datong, and Hydrogen Energy of SPIC. Compared with traditional diesel locomotives, the new energy locomotive is expected to cut carbon emissions by about 96,000 tons a year, running on the 627-kilometer coal railway. The rail line links the Bai Yin Hua coal mine in Inner Mongolia with the port of Jinzhou in China's Liaoning province.
氢能机车应用是国家电头、中国中车、落实国家3060、碳达峰、碳中和战略的重大举措。氢能机车输入的能源是氢气，排放的是水，可实现这个零污染、零排放。在绿色环保方面，这个有突出优势。The
hydrogen fuel cell hybrid locomotive has a design speed of 80 kilometers per hour. It can run continuously for 24.5 hours, when fully loaded with fuel, and its maximum traction load on straight roads reaches 5,000 tons. The new energy locomotive is expected to have broad market prospects for use in large factories, mines, and ports.